So we're gonna get a new weapon in Fortnite. That is pretty damn cool again. Because we just got a minigun. And another new weapon, if this weapon is as good as a minigun, because a minigun actually just decimates bases. The bases stand no chance. Even if it's metal, the minigun will shred through that base, man. If this weapon is just as good as that, I think we're gonna be seeing some really, really cool stuff. So this weapon, namely the crossbow, looks pretty good, honestly. I think it's gonna be a good addition to Fortnite. All the lovers out there you go, a special thing for you. And also we've got some new like outfits, and these outfits are actually really good. We've got a teddy bear outfit, and we've got the stoned outfit. I don't know what that's called. Yeah, of course teddy bear outfit is there, and stoned outfit. And of course we're gonna have some new arrow types, the arrows which are gonna be used in the crossbow, of course. So these new skins actually look pretty good, and these pink accents that these skins have, they're looking good. They're actually looking really, really good. Yeah, I'm gonna be really terrified if some of them come in front of me and just wreck me. I know I'm gonna get wrecked anyway, I'm such a noob. So what exactly is the description of the crossbow? Well, it's currently not given, but the patch notes 2.4.2, I think it's gonna be released tomorrow, maybe. And there's some new updates to this, some big updates, some small updates. Some are really big, some are really small. First, so firstly, the shooting test limited time mode has been switched to solo only, so you can play it in duos or squads. The shooting test does not save progression for stats or challenges. Of course, shotgun headshot damage increased to 200%. Oh wow, that's good. That is actually really good. Like if you have a headshot with a pump shotgun, the guy is just dead. Boom, destroyed. You have no chance, man. No chance. Scoped assault rifle is now 100% accurate. But oh wow, GG's, GG's Epic Games, GG's. 100% accurate when zoomed in, and it does now. It no longer has damage fall off. So where we shoot, it's gonna deal 24, 23 damage. That's about it. Bug fixes: players will no longer slide off rooftops. Fix the item shop panels disappearing after completing a V-Bug purchase through the store tab. Fix for collision inconsistencies in certain basement corners. I haven't experienced any of those honestly. And also fix a hole in the terrain south of retail row. This might be the hole where the glitch was there. If you guys haven't seen the glitch, it was actually an invincibility glitch, I think. Also, new weapon, crossbow. This weapon fires arrows, which are unlimited ammo type. Wait, is this weapon gonna have unlimited ammo? But I'm not sure about that. I might be really dumb right now, but is this gonna have unlimited ammo? Found from floor loot as well as treasure chests. And this weapon comes in both the blue and the purple variants, that is the rare and the epic variants. There's gonna be no legendary. Wow, this is pretty rare. I mean, even the minigun had a legendary. This weapon should have a legendary, I think. Why not? But I'm still confused about the first sentence that crossbow had, which are an unlimited ammo type. Do you have to pick up the ammo? Is this like the minigun where you don't need to reload? Is this like that, or does this weapon have unlimited ammo? No, this can't have unlimited ammo, right? I don't think so. I really don't think so. But looking at the picture, the crossbow looks really, really amazing. It's got a golden color with some hearts and some pink accent around. Not bad, not bad. It's also got a scope. Nice. I like that. But that's pretty much all the updates I have for you. I'll meet you in the next video. It's Trace. Out. Peace.